In this video, I am discussing fourth standard mathematics, chapter 8, mental arithmetic. See, in our daily life situation, many a times we work out mathematical calculations mentally. For example, while calculating the amount to be paid for milkman, for a month. Second one, while collecting the change from the vendor. This is also right. Next, while distributing the amount equally for a group. Think any such three circumstances and write. They are telling three circumstances, giving only two. Next, in shopping we do mentally. In shopping, in purchasing, second one, in purchasing, movie ticket. These are some examples I'm giving. While calculating mentally, we follow different methods as see, add 50 to 60. This is mental arithmetic. Just 50 plus 50 plus 10, 110. This type. See, 50 plus 50, 10. Make 10 groups or 100 groups, 1000 groups. You can easily make mental problems. Next. Discuss with your teacher and make a list of advantages. Advantages of mental arithmetic are improve mental calculations. Next, building strong concentration. Third one, enhances listening and comprehension. Fourth one, develops logical thinking. These are some advantages of doing mental arithmetic. Next. Mental mathematics is used in addition, multiplication, and division, also in subtraction problems. Think and write a few more situations. And write any more situations. Example 2, Suresh solve this sum. With that telling, I will do it. Teacher, let me see who will do it first. Problem is 40 plus 20. Just add 40 plus 20, this is 60. See how to do mental arithmetic. First, I split 20 as 10 plus 10, then added 40 to 10 to get 50, then I added the remaining 10 to 50 to get 60. Since the sums are solved in mind, these are called mental sums. These are called mental sums. Mental calculation to add 10, 100 mentally. Third one, Ravi has 40 mangoes and Rocky has 30 mangoes. How many mangoes are there in total? Just add 40 plus 10, 50, remaining 20. That means 40 plus 30. It gives 70. There are total 70 mangoes. They are doing like this. This is U means unit digit, T means 10 digits. Next. Try to do mentally. 50 ml, 20 ml. 50 plus 10, 60, 60 plus 10, 70. This is 70 ml. Total 70 milliliter. Next, ladies finger fries for 1 kg is 30 rupees. Tomato fries for 1 kg is 50 rupees. Do it mentally. How much money did Ramesh pay to the shopkeeper in total? Rupees 80. 50 plus 10, 60, remaining 20. That means total 80 rupees. Reena purchased 2 cakes of soup from a shop. That means one from 20 rupees, another one 50 rupees. This is total Reena giving 70 rupees. 50 plus 20, 70. This is, do the next sums. 10 plus 20 means this is 30. 30, 30. 50 plus 40, this is 90. 40 plus 80, this is 120. Just 120. 70 plus 10, this is 80. 80. Fifth one, use the given numbers. Fill the blank spaces so that if you add in any direction, the answer should be the same. See, 10 plus 20, this is 30, 30 plus 30, 60. This time 20, 30, 30, 60. No, 10 plus 30 already there. See, this is 10 already there. Just 30 remaining. This is 20. This is also 20. Here 10. This is here 10. This is 30, 10. See, if you add any row or any column, you get 30, 60 as the answer. Interesting. 6th one. Venu took a rangoli mess for 30 rupees and Bhaskar took another one for 40 rupees. How much did they pay in total? That means one 30 rupees, another one what 40 rupees. Total 70 rupees. Total amount is 70 rupees. Next. 7th one. Sheila took a toy for rabbit 50 rupees and a toy drum for 30 rupees in a fair. How much did she spend for the toys in total? Total first one is 50 rupees plus second one 30 rupees. Total the star, this is 80 rupees. Next, add 23 plus 20. This is, first add 20 plus 20, that means 40. 40 plus 43 is the answer. Split like this. This is easy. Next, 47 plus 60. First add 40 plus 30. That means 70. 70 plus 7. 77 is the answer. Next. Rita and Peter took an activity book for 75 and a pen for 10 rupees from a bookstall. How much money was spent in total? That means 75, just add like this, 10. Total, this is 5 plus 0, 5 plus 0, 5, this is 5, 1 plus 7, this is 8. Total they given 85 rupees. Total 85. Next, add 32 plus 45. 30 plus 40. This is 70. 2 plus 5, 7. That means 77. Next, 53 plus 37. First add 50 plus 30, that means 80. 3 plus 7 means 8. 3 plus 7 means 10. 80 plus 10, this is 90. This is easy. Next one. Kaveramma has domesticated 40 goats, 20 cows, and 10 bulls. How many animals has she domesticated in total? First, 40 goats, 20 cows, 10 bulls. Total, they are asking 0 plus 0, 0, 2 plus 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 1. 7. They domesticated in total 70. She domesticated in total 70 animals.